reasons.
Taxes are too high. The culprit? Nancy Cassis. She took a no new taxes pledge. But in the Michigan legislature, Cassis introduced the Michigan business tax, voting to increase taxes on business profits by 4.95%. The Michigan business tax destroyed thousands of jobs. In this economy, Nancy Cassis' tax increases will cost you. Liberty for All Super PAC is responsible for the contents of this advertising.